And we have more video to show you now of a produce truck that was smashed up when it collided with a viaduct. Take a look at this. The truck from Sierra Brothers Incorporated hit a cement barrier this morning at West Grand Boulevard and Risdon. That's just south of Michigan Avenue. The impact ripped the roof off. We have no idea whether the driver was hurt or anything that caused that crash.